and they would get on the board inside the first 10 minutes. The cross from the left side is cleared right to Liam Lawrence as he hammers it past keeper Tony Warner. 1-0 for the Black Cats and the goal in the 7th minute. Fulham's Zach Knight tries to head it out of danger, instead loops it right to Lawrence, who hits